get to something tasty with a true master of baking. I learn so much from her every time she's here. Please welcome from Cake by Courtney, Courtney Rich, everybody. So it's great to see you again.
Thank you, so good to be back.
And what are we making? Because I'm excited.
These are little mini bundt cakes with pumpkin cake in here, and we're gonna turn them into little pumpkins or jack-o'-lanterns.
Okay, really, have y'all ever made bundt cakes? Have you ever done
it? No. I just asked her what piping was, and I was like.
So this should go well.
I have so much anxiety. I like want to leave. Oh, look, I did it. Here's mine.
Don't leave. If Kelly can do it, we've progressed so much over the years.
If I can do it, you can.
Okay. She has come a long way.
So I'm telling you, what do we do first?
Okay, so
she's a great teacher.
Thank you.
Yes.
We already have our little mini bundt cakes made, and that can be done with, this is my cake recipe, but you could get a box mix, you could get any recipe, make these little bundt cakes. We trimmed off a little on the top so it's nice and flat. So you'll take your first side, the one that's just right on your board, take your white piping bag, and
I don't know why, but I feel like
just hold it at the top. Make sure you're always pressing with
your
fingers there.
Hold on.
Yeah, okay. There you go. Right in place. And we're gonna put a little bit of buttercream right in between. Okay. Now, a little tip with buttercream, Kelly. I can't remember if we've talked about this or not.
Tell me
again. I like to use semi-cold butter to get started.
That's too much.
So that it never falls off your spatula or your cake as you're frosting.
If it's not too runny.
It's runny.
Okay.
And then always use sifted cottage
cheese. Is that too much?
I like extra buttercream. I like that.
You made a cupcake.
Lick it off.
Are we smashing?
You could stop there or you could put these together.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so we're gonna put those together.
Okay.
And then they go on our little cake board right here.
All
right.
Burr, burr, burr.
Now you could do a white pumpkin and keep using the white buttercream, or we could switch to orange. And this has a little star tip. We've used this one before.
We have.
Yes, we have. Kelly's familiar. When you use this, again, we're holding it the same way. We're always twisting the top of the piping bag
and
applying. Yeah, just so it never, buttercream doesn't
squirt out the other end.
Come out, yeah.
That was a weird way to say
it. If you did it the non-stick.
If you do it this way, it will definitely come out. But do you know
what if you did it with someone?
Well, that's why I'm getting here, because I knew Aaron and Kelly have a thing going after the game.
A really fair game.
Okay, so we're going to start at the bottom, and you're just going to squeeze the buttercream and let it shape around the bundt cake to the top. All right? And starting from the bottom to the top, I think there's a song that goes with
definitely
that.
A song
it's going to be a little bit easier just so we don't ruin our buttercream and our hand getting in our way. No, you're doing great. There you go. You're doing great.
This isn't even.
Are your quads supposed to hurt when you do
this? Oh my God, I feel good about mine.
Kelly, look. We're ready to go on to our second one.
Hold on. Stop it.
It is a competition.
Oh, come on. Stop showing off. Yeah, Kelly, you're ridiculous. I love coming on your show. Yay.
But you know what? We're making you look good today.
Look at this. I'm looking good.
All right. Girls,
you're almost done.
We're almost there. The next thing we're going to do is take a little modeling chocolate, or if you can't find modeling chocolate or brown fondant, grab a Tootsie Roll.
Okay, Tootsie Roll.
A Tootsie Roll, because that could be your stem, too.
Okay, I want a Tootsie Roll.
Yeah, or you can shape one out of little modeling.
You just kind of go, boop. Yeah,
okay. Or you can, bend it like that, and we're going to
bend it like Beckham.
I have so much anxiety.
Mine's a little tiny. I feel like
that's why I like the Tootsie Roll. Yeah. It felt stout.
And if you wanted to, you could turn these into little jack-o'-lanterns.
Oh, I want
to
do a face.
With a little fondant.
Wait, okay.
So we're going to put a little face.
Oh, that can break easily.
Kind of cover up any messes. Okay. Any mess up.
If you had any messes.
So we're going to just put our little bit of fondant. Okay. I'm going to grab some triangles.
Okay.
Did you see my pumpkin face, y'all? Come on.
So
my pumpkin face.
I don't know.
Wait, I think we should taste it.
I'm trying to make a smiley face.
Okay, I'm digging in. Oh my God, look at this bite.
There's a lot of
buttercream. Do you dare me? That's a lot.
I dare you.
Okay, shoot.
Okay, let's see. Those are you.
Those are all good? Oh my God, I need a glass of water.
Do you dare me?
Sounds like a good Friday night.